Hello, Lakers Nation. Let's talk a little Montrezl Harrell, the beast on the boards. He's had some really nice games for the Lakers lately, and he's shown some skills that we didn't know he had when he was with the Clippers, including a mid-range jumper. I'm Trevor Lane for LakersNation.com. Subscribe right here to the Lakers Nation YouTube channel. Always stuff going on in the world of the Los Angeles Lakers, so make sure you subscribe and don't forget to turn on notifications as well. So Montrezl Harrell has seen his offensive opportunities open up a little bit. He's actually shooting less than he did with the Clippers, but we're seeing a bit more versatility out of him, and he really seems to be enjoying himself. Here's what he had to say about the opportunities the Lakers are allowing him to capitalize on. Honestly, a lot of my game you guys haven't seen. That's just where I've been at. The way teams wanted to utilize me, I made it fit with what I need to do. Coach said the team has confidence in me shooting that shot, and they actually tell me to shoot it more. I'm really just coming into my game. In the Drew League and different leagues I play in, I'm handling the ball and shooting that shot. Now you're just seeing it coming over to my actual job. I'm not doing anything that's outside my game. I'm not doing anything that I can't do or trying to prove something. I'm just playing the game of basketball. So this is piggybacking off of something that Trez said about a week ago, where he was praising the Lakers for their free-flowing offense while also hinting that it was not that way with the Clippers. And now we're seeing more of this. He's specifically talking about being able to shoot that mid-range jump shot and saying that, look, I've always been able to do this. Just the system I was in previously wouldn't allow me to do it. The Clippers didn't want me shooting that shot. The Lakers, they believe in me and they want me to go ahead and take those. And to his credit, he's been knocking them down at a fairly high clip, at least enough to where you have to guard him out there. No, he's not a three-point shooter, and he probably never will be, but the ability to at least threaten from the, say, 15 feet and out is pretty important to the Lakers' spacing. Again, he's never going to be a sniper out there or anything, but if teams actually have to get out onto the perimeter and guard him at the elbows, that at least gives him a defender out on him where he can put the ball on the floor and drive past him if that opportunity is there. Defenders can't just sag off of him completely and sit into the paint, so that's actually really important, and I like this aspect. I like the fact that Trez feels like his game is opening up with the Lakers, like he feels more comfortable in the Lakers system, feels like he's being allowed to finally be himself and show his total skill set. I think that's really important, not just for Trez himself, although it certainly is. It seems like he is happy as a Laker, particularly when he thinks back to the offensive system that the Clippers ran, but it's also important for other players around the league to see that, hey, look, with the Lakers, I can really maximize my skills. Sometimes we see this effect with players coming out of college. We'll have a guy that comes into the NBA and suddenly he can do multiple things that we never saw him do at the college level, and that's because his college system wouldn't allow him to do those things. And so suddenly you've got a guy who you never saw really shooting threes is shooting them, or a guy who you didn't know was really good running the fast break doing that. Sometimes those things happen, and it appears that's the case with Montrezl Harrell. Just it was the Clippers kind of repressing his offensive game, and the Lakers have encouraged him to build upon the skills that he does have. I think that's a great look for the Lakers. It's something that will endear them not only to Montrezl Harrell, but to future free agents. And it also sends a very strong message to players around the NBA that the Lakers are an organization that works hand in hand with players, partners with them to help develop their games and get the best out of them. So while a 15-foot jumper certainly doesn't make Montrezl Harrell this incredibly versatile player on the offensive end of the floor or anything like that, it is nice to see the Lakers letting him spread his wings a little bit and show off his full repertoire on that end. Let me know what you guys think about Trez. I really like what we're seeing from him. It feels like the last couple of games he's gotten a lot more comfortable in purple and gold, and it's definitely noticeable on both ends of the floor. Give me your thoughts in the comments down below. Don't forget, come join us on the Flick app. We're talking and Lakers basketball there all day, every day. Just use the link in the description down below. Till next time, stay safe and see ya.